thanks to the hint.
The hint? You mean it's here? This has been under Bellwood the whole time?
No, they just put it in last week.
Bellwood, all this was created to protect the hands of whatever? Wow, I guess Bellwood isn't as boring as I thought it was.
What's that?
The hands of Armageddon.
Just destroy it.
We've tried, honey. Over the years, we plumbers have thrown everything we got at it.
But the hands have a way of deflecting us.
First time we tried, the force of energy accidentally created the Grand Canyon. So they say. One of the next times started the Chicago Fire. Mrs. O'Leary's cow, that was a cover story. And I personally kicked off the Great Quake of 89. That was a rocky afternoon, let me tell you.
We devoted our lives into making sure the hands never were used for their original purpose.
But it's been some years since we last had to fight the on-off the darn thing.
We're too old and too few now.
Sounds like you need someone to save the world. A hero. Like me. A hero like me. It is me you're talking about, right? Because if it is, you got no problems. I'm ready. I won't let you guys down. Of course, I probably should be excused from doing any homework.
And this is serious.
Security breach, Sector 5.
They're inside.
Reinforce weapons.
Hurry up, Ed. Hurry up, Ed.
My memory is not what it used to be. The little ring on it, so I'd recognize it. It's this one. I get a combination and I won't have to remember what key it is.
Oh,
rescuing you.
There is no way you can run. Benjamin? No one can help you, Benjamin. What is about to happen here is inevitable.
You died. I saw you burn up.
In the world where I came from, my people have the ability to manipulate time at its base level. By distorting the molecules around my form, it was a simple matter to create the illusion that I wanted you to see. A cheap polisher, clearly. But sufficient to assess your powers.
Why don't you go back to your own world, where someone cares what you think?
Sadly, I can't do that. Not without your help. You see, I am a prisoner of time, as is my race. But not for long.
I won't let you have the Omnitrix.
You don't have a choice. Neither of us do.
Get, you ugly June bug.
You? You're a plumber too?
Of course I am. Don't you know a disguise when you see one?
That's a disguise?
No. Ha, gotcha. Now, hustle yourself home before he gets back. I'll clean up this mess here. Tell you the truth, this is the most fun I've had in years.